Hi, my name is Salman Sayyid, and I am the author of Recalling the Caliphate and Fundamental Fear. I'm here at the Granada Summer School, which has been going on for a number of years. And the Summer School is dedicated to the study of critical Muslim studies. And it really is looking at how once you can understand Islamic phenomena, once you do a critique of Orientalism and a critique of positivism, and what is a decolonial approach to understanding Islam, Islamicate, and Muslims.